Hello friends, if you are getting this problem, face and fingerprint recognition are not available on this device in Windows 10, what to do? How to fix? Just go to C drive, go to Windows. Click on window. Now click on system 32. Here click on Win Bio plugin. Now face driver, click on face driver and here Hello Face. Make sure setup information is .inf. Make sure it file type. Okay. Just right click and install. Now operation completed successfully. After that, your problem will be solved.